Hey, from Florida. It's a cold day on November 29th. 43 degrees outside. I guess I got to come into the studio and continue to look at that. Week after week, thinking, wondering, what am I going to paint? What am I going to paint? Knife in hand, brush in hand, photos, source photos, got photos, I got ideas, boats, Europe, France, a dog, another boat, a town, waves, I've got so many ideas, but it's just, come on, man. Pick up the brush, pick up the knife, squeeze out the paint, and start painting. What is it when we get into these mental blocks where I've got ideas. I've got some abstract ideas, too. I really want to do it. If I really want to do it, then why don't I do it? Just sit here. Finding excuses why not to paint. But since the weather's not that nice outside here in Central Florida, let's do it. I found a photo. Back from Wisconsin, Door County, Fish Creek, sunset, nice little harbor setting. I've done similar pieces from this area, which I really love and I really miss, that part of Wisconsin. The Door County plein air competition in, I believe it's late June. That's a great event if you ever get up there. Peninsula School of Art puts it on. Lots of big names are up there. And it's a fun spot with lots of cool scenery. Anyway, I've opening with some painter's block. Is that like writer's block? But I've got some paint squeezed out. I'm ready to go. So let's see if we can get past this little hiccup and get some paint down and create some art. All right.
Well, here we are, about 3 hours later, 3 hours and 3 days later. I had my doubts about painting, just couldn't get the motivation going. But once I started slinging paint out there, doing my thing, yeah, it turned out pretty good. Kind of like it. Quick, simple. Sometimes we've reached these points where we have some painter's block, but put a frame around it, and hopefully I'm past the painter's block and start doing some more stuff. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe if you would like to see some more painting videos. This is Mike Pintar. Thanks.